Thank you, Sharon. And it is now time for this week's talk. And today, Wendy is going to be bringing us her thoughts. So, Lord, we thank you for Wendy, and we ask that you speak into all of our hearts as we listen to the words that you've given her to speak to us this week. Amen.